My name is Lindsey Lyle. I am a physician assistant and senior instructor at the University of Colorado Cancer Center in Denver. Clinical characteristics of advanced polycythemia vera are patients who are currently on treatment with hydroxyurea and phlebotomy, however, continue to have hematocrit greater than 45%, plus an elevated white blood cell count greater than 11,000, or symptoms of the disease. And this occurs in a subset of patients. It is important to monitor patients with advanced polycythemia vera because this can be a dynamic process and the disease can change over time. Hematocrit levels may increase over time, white blood cells may increase over time, and symptoms may worsen. In my practice, in patients with advanced polycythemia vera, I may see them more frequently, perhaps once a week in the event of an acute change in their disease process, or once a month in order to achieve the goals that I want to achieve.